everything that you have given us. Lord, you're so mighty. Lord, we just hope that you will fill us with your Holy Spirit and let this place shine. Lord, we thank you for everybody that has came here this morning. Lord, I pray that you give the words to Gerardo today so that he can speak the word. Lord, we thank you for all things. In your name we pray. Amen.
Check. Is that better? Okay, we'll try. If it gets loud, just like flag me or something.